is it.
Looks like I got a pretty nice pad here.
Oh, yeah. Well, I see some signs.
Shell clam
Amped
right
up, baby. Hey.
Morning.
Hey. How you doing? Hey. Are you Mark or Greg?
I'm Mark.
Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Mike.
Hi, Mike.
How you doing? I'm Frank.
Hi, Frank.
Pleasure.
My name is Mark Massini. We're in the family school bus business, and that's what I've done for 32 years now.
You know, we heard that your father had quite the collection.
Yes, he did. He liked the hunt. He liked the thrill. He was a picker.
My brother Greg.
Hey, hey. How's it going, man? Hey, how you doing? Keeping it running smooth?
Yeah, you bet. Greg, how you doing? Frank Fritz.
Nice to meet you.
Pleasure.
You guys want to go inside and
see
the collection?
Whoa.
We love when people come here.
Ooh, this is Frank's world.
All right, there you got him. You got him.
Oh, here we go.
Uh-oh. Oop.
Here we go, boys.
Yeah.
Cardboard.
Whoa. Hang on.
What shape's that prudential look like?
Where?
In the wall.
In front of you, yeah.
Yeah.
It's, you know, the usual, pretty chipped up.
You want me to try to pull it down, Frank?
If he can pull it down, I'd take a look at it. Here.
Screw.
Got it.
This is pretty cool.
67.
Look at that.
Star soap advertisement.
When he went to pick stuff or buy stuff, Dad's thought was restoring the past or the future.
How about 75 bucks? Be better if it didn't have that, you know, it's scratch. That got bad, didn't it?
Greg, 75, good. I'm good.
Yeah. That's
fine. Good.
That's good.
It's nice to have people in our garage and looking at the stuff he collected. So it means a lot.
Yeah, this is a cloth piece.
That's neat. Huh?
Star soap.
What do you think?
Want it? Company.
You have to frame it.
Yeah. Make me buy it.
Make you buy it? How about $20? Not too much?
That's what I was thinking. I was thinking that same thing.
How about $20 for all those?
$20 for all of this?
Yeah.
All these paper products? I'm gonna do it.
My dad would have enjoyed Mike and Frank tremendously.
All right, just
like they would have shared stories, and that probably would have taken up the majority of your day today waiting for them to finish their stories, or my dad finishing his story with them.
Thanks for the can.
See you guys.
See you guys.